first thing they say is your guard, your face, the guard. The elbow down. Great job blocking. Top and elbow. The Rojo's landing right out of the chute. Of elbows there. You hear a lot of fighters say there's no pad on my knee, there's no pad on my elbow, and we've seen a lot of significant cuts caused by those elbow strikes.
She's doing a great job of finding her strikes and landing those elbows in combination.
Don't allow her to hold you down. You got this. Keep moving.
Oh, nice job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she gets to work and put the money in the bank with that ground pound.
Money.
Class and changing position, unreal to see.
Oh, and his lower jaw now starting to show signs of strength. Oh, well played there as she gets back to her feet. Into the eye. Certainly, if you're going to have a cut, that is not the ideal location. All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays. DC, a lot of high-level striking and punching over those previous 5 minutes.
Man, she did a lot of good in that round. A lot of good. But it was the punches that really did allow her to take control of the round. What a great round. Can she build on that as we move forward?
No.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go with round two. Posturing up and landing with the ground and pound. She has been very efficient. Oh, Pena's looking to lock up an arm bar here.
You got that. Let's go. Finish hard.
And attack an arm bar.
She slams to the ground with the forward and right there. So that's certainly one way to fend off the arm bar. Lift your opponent up and slam her to the ground. Well done. Here.